just the way I want to go.
Most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one.
Ha!
Thank you. Oh.
Take the hint. I told you to go home.
Not until I rescue you and Naminé.
I don't remember ever asking you to rescue me.
Did you forget? Kairi's there, waiting for us both to come home.
You're the one who forgot. I told you at Kingdom Hearts when we closed the door. Take care of Kairi. Give it up. I'm not going back to the islands. For anything.
It's not just for Kairi. What about the rest?
You can have those losers. Already forgot them.
That's enough.
What about you, Sora? Do you actually remember what they all look like?
Of course I remember.
Don't feel bad. That's what this castle does to you. After a while. It's good. You forget all the useless stuff and remember, for the first time, what really matters. I remembered it, Sora. I now know the one thing that is most important to me. Protecting Naminé. Nothing else matters. Not a thing.
Hey, Riku. I think I'll jog your memory.
Go ahead and try. Too bad, Sora. You can fight me all you want, but I still won't remember a thing.
Come on, Riku. Let's quit fighting. Let's go help Naminé.
Together. Right. So like you. Sora, you're always trying to worm your way into my heart.
Hold on. When did I ever do that?
Huh. You forgot that too? You never cared. It never mattered to you!
You won't push me away.
Does it hurt, Naminé? Watching your two childhood friends fight, all because of you. You have my sympathies from the heart. But don't waste your time. We nobodies can never hope to be somebodies.
I don't get it. Riku and I, we both want the same thing. Both of us want to help Naminé out. How come we're fighting each other? I mean, Riku and I have argued about stuff in the past, but...
Could be because you care what happens to each other.
Hmm. I really thought so too. But... maybe Riku doesn't.
You can't give up your friends! Tied together! Sora, Riku, and... What's her name?
Hmm. It seems our memories are fading mighty fast. Sora, we gotta hurry! I bet Riku will come around if you just talk to him.
You're right. We three were never apart. Me and Riku and Naminé.